But first, a drunk, unlicensed and speeding driver has been jailed for 9 years for mowing down a road traffic controller who was just doing his job. Anthony Donaghy has been following the case, and Anthony, Murray Goodrich was just doing and looking after the safety of others.
That's right, Bill. Murray Goodrich was looking after the safety of his workers as a traffic controller on the Bruce Highway, directing traffic away from his fellow workers who were just trying to do their job. But instead of obeying the rules like every other driver, Gavin Armstrong, who was drunk and unlicensed at the time, drove his BMW at speed through the work area and smashed into Mr. Goodrich. Armstrong pleaded guilty to manslaughter in court and was sentenced to 9 years jail. Mr. Goodrich leaves behind his loving wife and three daughters, who saw their dad as the rock in the family. They spoke a short time ago outside court.
Even to the day, it's still difficult now, so you still have that little bit that's missing. You can't describe what he was or anything. It's just something you live with, and you know, you just have to remember him and hope for the best.
But instead of listening to the warnings from other road workers, Mr. Armstrong drove at speeds of 140 kilometres an hour up those closed lanes and hit a ute that Mr. Goodrich was leaning against. He was flung 30 metres in the air and landed on the road and died instantly. The court heard that Mr. Armstrong had a shocking history on the roads, two convictions of drink driving, including one case where he rolled the car and injured himself and his passengers. He'll be eligible for parole in 3.5 years, and that really did disappoint the Mr. Goodrich family.
Thank you, Anthony Donaghy, at the courts.